tonight. Runners, get ready to lace them up on Sunday. One of the signature New Hampshire races each year happens to be run on day one of the year. It's the Millennium Mile in Londonderry. Starts at 2 o'clock at the high school. Last year's champions were Brian Gagnon from Hanover and Danbury, Connecticut's Claudio Camargo. Come on out and see how fast you can run the one-mile downhill course.
Now in its 13th year, the Millennium Mile sees over 1,000 people run downhill on New Year's Day for 1 mile. It's a great start off, a great kickoff to the new year. This year, what's unique about it is that it's the beginning of the 2012 MVP Healthcare Millennium Series. So we've brought together all our races into a series. The Millennium Mile is the kickoff event.
And so it's the 13th annual Millennium Mile. For more information on the race and on that race series John was talking about, just go to Millennium Run.